The man in the white kaftan is Senator Rafiu Ibrahim. They are preventing him from entering.